Hello friends, GYES, how are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently, we have 12 series that focus on your prelims and one series that target your mains. So in this video, we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So as the name suggests, so this series is about the questions and the answer writing practice relating to UPSC CSC mains. So friends, before explaining the details of this this series, let me share with you the questions of today, that is 6th April. So let's see. The first question is, judicial reforms is the need of the day in India. What are some important areas of reform? Discuss. So word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the second question is, space technology can play a far more important role in India's quest for inclusive growth. Substantiate. So here you have to analyze the role of space technology in case of inclusive growth in India, and you have to substantiate your viewpoint. And the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks are 10. And the third question is, regional comprehensive economic partnership has important role to play in region's growth story, but has unique India specific challenges which must be addressed before India joins it. Comment. So here you have to comment on this statement. The word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this series is all about. So this is a series, friends. It is an initiative in which daily three questions are given to you. That is, two questions are given to you from current perspective and one is given to you from static perspective. So in this manner, what we we daily give you three questions, and thus the static question is not that we just pick up any random topic and the question is given to you. We follow a dedicated plan. So already we have covered GS1 and now we are covering GS2, international relations, and the topic of static is told to you 1 week in advance. So that's why the third question was from your international relations, and because this week we are covering the international relations topic. So these are the three questions of today and how this series work, friends. So daily three questions are given to you of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing, and they are not in a stage to properly evaluate your answers and provide you the proper feedback. So this problem of yours is solved by us, because we on our channel have a dedicated team to improve your answer writing skills, and also we provide you the relevant material relating to each question, because sometimes students say, Kesa, we don't have the idea of topic in question. So also we provide you the reference material, and it is sent to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day. So in this way this initiative works. So in case you are interested, then you can join us. And let me tell you, friends, that as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1,000 per month. But in case you join us for 2 months, for example April and May, then the 2 month package is available to you at a discount of ₹300. So you can get a package of 2 months in ₹1,700. So in case you wish to join, you can contact us at our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So if you like this video, friends, if you like the questions, then do hit a like. Also ensure that you share it with your friends, and also do not forget to subscribe our channel, and also do ensure that you press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications about the updates that we do on our channel. So thank you, friends. Have a very nice day.